Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapon beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Hello. Hello.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
This one's for you. Thanks for the help. Thanks for the help.
Construction complete.
Thanks for the help. This one's for you.
Hey! Hey! Over here!
Over here!
Over here.
Evaluation.
Doing Bridges, that network you're building is carrying some nasty stuff nobody would want anywhere near them. I thought you people would figure that out by now. We want no part of your chiral network or the UCA.
That voice, is that you, Mama? You hit your head there, Mama?
I'm not yours, and yours is no kind of mother.
All right, enough games, Mama.
You heard me, mister. Mountain Knot City is telling you and the UCA to take a hike. You people keep doing what you're doing, and you're gonna put us right back on the road to the Death Death Stranding. We didn't ask for you to come and tell us how to live our lives. We'll decide that for ourselves, thank you very much. All we want from you is the occasional delivery. Nothing else.
So you speak for the city?
That's right. I'm in charge. The name's Lochner.
Lochner? Hold up, I need to talk to you. You're a technician, right?
Look, go home and don't come back.
Listen to me, damn it. I need your help.
Well, we don't need yours, Bridges. You're only making things worse.
Sorry you had to deal with that, Sam. She's the boss over there, and she's not afraid to lay down the law. We need her, and we need her people. We've lost too many others as it is. Without Mountain Knot City, the Chiral Network and the UCA will never be complete.
What now?
So, here's the thing. Sam, Lochner is Mama's twin sister. Former Bridges One. Went west with the others. Second group, just like Mama. Mama's not her real name, of course. That'd be Malingan. Both have dooms and both are scientific geniuses. Mama's primary field of expertise is applied physics. Lochner's is theoretical. Mama designed the qubit hardware. Lochner, the software. They said they could converse over any distance. Said they had a special bond that led them. I don't know how that's possible, but I'll tell you this. There wouldn't be a chiral network without them. They were so close that some said they were like one person in two bodies. Might be why they were able to develop the Cupid. But they had a falling out after Molingan's accident. Lochner left Bridges and cut off all contact with us. I don't know what happened between them. But if we don't bring Lochner around, our plans to make America whole again are finished. Not that I'm asking you to stick your nose in their personal business. Though if you did, it might help us figure out how to bring Lochner around. Which would be great, because our plans to make America whole again are finished without her. In the meantime, if you've got any bright ideas, feel free to give them a shot. Good work.
Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Eyes open, dumbass. There we go.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until the... All clear. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Great service, and that's no exaggeration. I hear you're the one to talk to about the chiral network. Is it true that a contractor let me access your schematics and so forth? I want to share my research with everyone. Let them read it. Let them learn from it, like I learned from their work. Make me a part of the UCA. Very good, very good. Guess we're in this together now, Sam. I'd love to show you around the place, but it's a terrible mess.
Good work. New order available. Please access the...
Isn't that the active skeleton the roboticist built? It should be useful on mountain trails and bad roads.
You'll be all right. I know you will.
Sam, if you think a prepper will let you build on their property, you're sorely mistaken. The sensor ring marks their claim, so pick a spot outside of it.
Name's Sam.
Hey, Sam.
This is living.